and I write songs in many genres of music, and I am also an author of books, and to that I'm a public speaker. My relationship with the university is twofold. The first one, I was a student here. I did my music degree here and my teaching degree. And then I taught here for 12 and a half years. So I've learned here, I've taught here, so that's my home. I wrote a song, Ihele, which is a graduation song. In fact, it has turned out to be a graduation song, but that was not my intention. The university, the procession for graduation. So it is a song that celebrates the not only just the graduate's success, but even those that have walked the walk, because when they make a procession, they are making a statement that now we're going to crown the people that have worked hard. So it's twofold in that way, that it is about the graduates and the professors, and very exciting for me and those that were around me at that time, my family and friends. It was a very elating experience. The first thing that had ever happened in the family. I had a fulfilling feeling that what I had always wished for and dreamed about happened. So for that to happen, and to happen at a time that I needed to teach and also be a musician at the same time, it was very fulfilling. It was very, very, very much fun. So I can relate to some of that.